You know, when you look at those pictures, most people would say, I came from absolutely nothing. But I can stand here with confidence and I can tell you guys, it was something. And I'm absolutely still very proud of it. And I was glad I was born into poverty. Otherwise, I would not know how to appreciate this moment or what I currently have.